Place one hand on the victim's forehead, keeping your thumb and index finger free. Place the fingertips of the index finger and middle finger of your other hand under the tip of the victim's chin. Push the head slightly backwards by applying pressure on the forehead while simultaneously lifting the chin.